Let's remember how we got here, because there seems to be some selective amnesia on this floor. After months of backroom deals, middle of the night, last minute votes, without giving the American people enough time to even read the bill.
We have to pass the bill so that you can find out what is in it.
2,700 page bill came out just last night. So this is all smoke and mirrors.
Why do we have to get it done in 2 weeks?
We have rumors that they did and it wasn't ready and they went ahead anyway.
The president had an opportunity to take the time out that Congress was asking him to take. They didn't do it.
Backroom deals that were ultimately bad for the taxpayers.
The president himself promised no backroom deals. In fact, that's what was going on.
That's not what's going to happen this time. Republicans are going to do what we said we'd do. Listen to the American people. We're going to do this right.